Xander's fine. No mulligans. That was a pretty good card to draw. Hope it doesn't kill my Greenside Watcher. Do I attack? I think I do. No, I don't. I'd rather just block. Do I want to block? No, that's kind of awkward. I guess I don't want to block. I should have just attacked. Because then I can't attack with Ember Beast. Yeah, that was very bad. Should definitely have attacked. I guess he might not want to attack. Oh, okay. Which one do I want to play now? I'm gonna play the Desertor kind of gets blocked by the Skyjack already. I can always pump it, but I think playing the Grand Corps Savager is just better. I can always Wasteland Viper, bit fight. He plays a big dude, and I don't think that's a big deal. Ooh, no lands. Yeah, how does that feel? Yeah, he's pretty dead here. Yeah. Maybe not that dead. Should I have played the Viashina? Because it gets through this. Probably not. I think there is. I mean, he could play Orzhov Charm. 3-3. Gonna get a 4-4 when I pump this. This card is very good against Blood Rush. Which would I pump it with? Should I perhaps pump it with the Viashina and play the Wasteland Viper? So that I can. No. Next turn, I can attack Viashino and Pitfire before blockers. Oh, come on. You can't be serious. This card's very bad. You're playing three colors. Yeah, I guess I'll cast this. This is unbelievable. Wait, I should. I should have kept this, obviously. I hope he doesn't play three power guy now. Yeah, it was definitely a mistake not to take the Gwenclaw, the Gorklin. I wasn't really thinking. That's not a three power guy. That's acceptable. Yeah, I'll play it. Okay. Maybe that card is not that bad. Do I want to change anything because of that? I don't think so. Do I want the Gideon here? Probably not. It's pretty good against Orzhov, but Boots pours out, but you're getting a bunch of removal spells. But
My mana would get so much worse, and those cards do not do anything. Yeah.